Here is a copycat version of Panera's broccoli cheddar soup. One stick of butter. Don't flip out. There's 8 servings in this recipe, so that's like 1 tablespoon of butter per serving. And now garlic and onions. Some flour. This is salt, pepper, and garlic powder. And chicken broth. I just chopped up a whole bunch of broccoli. Shredded carrots. It's been about 10 minutes. Now I'm adding some heavy cream. And the most important part, the cheddar cheese. And we're done. Time for a taste test. It's gonna be too hot. Delicious.